What country has the most commercial banks in Africa? The country with the most commercial banks in Central Africa is Cameroon.
It has 15 commercial banks and it is ranked 12th in Africa. In Southern Africa, it is Zambia. It has 19 commercial banks and it is ranked 7th on the continent. Nigeria has the most commercial banks in West Africa.
Egypt is second.
And the country with the most commercial banks on the entire continent is the East African country of Kenya.